Wallet attention, adventurer, legend love.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Please look to your neighbor and say, hi neighbor.
Hi neighbor.
It's wonderful to be here.
It's wonderful to be here.
Aren't you all glad it's Sabbath?
Yes.
We've been working hard this whole week and today we are resting. And today is our special day, the Investiture for the Pathfinders and Adventurers. We would like to welcome all of you in a very special way. We welcome all our adventurers that are here, the pathfinders, the counselors, the directors, the officials, the parents, and our first-time visitors in a very special way. We say thank you.
I don't have electricity at home.
Here to honor our program. Amen.
We have low shading.
Now you are.
You're welcome. I'll read Proverbs chapter 22, verse 6. The Bible says, direct your children unto the right path. When they are
not,
they will not leave it. up a child. And I believe this church, in assisting parents fulfill this mission, has come up with the departments today who have gone through their progressive classes and today will be invested for what they have learned. This is not the entire knowledge of life needed, it's a continuous process. Therefore, as a director for adventurers, I would like to plead and say the verse is still relevant today, that as a church, we train our children and we direct them in the way they should go, such that when they are old, they will not depart from it. And more so, such that when Jesus comes, we might find them faithful and ready for his kingdom. Amen. So at this time, we are going to start our investiture program, and we are going to start with the little lambs class. I'd like to request the counselors and the children for little lambs to come forward now. Little lambs class, please come forward. While they are coming, I would like to request our officials to take their positions, as this is the investiture time.
We greet the Church of God in the wonderful and awesome name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Nerve-wracking, last but one step. We had three little lambs this year, and we had Evie and Henry and Yannick. Yannick is not feeling very well, but he actually had an operation. He removed his tonsils, so please do not be surprised when he's not participating or talking. The little lambs had four focus areas in this last semester, and the first one was learning about their bodies. And when they learn about their bodies, they did what they call head to toe. Head to toe, the focus is on the fact that we were created by God, and Psalms 139 verse 4 says that we are fearfully and wonderfully made. And there they learn about all the various parts of the body, and that those parts of the body are functioning so that we can bring honor and glory to the Lord using those parts of the body. And then the next area was that of finger fun. So they were using their hands. And in using their hands, they drew pictures and things, but the most important thing that they had to learn is to use their hands so that they can do good to all people. And that's Galatians 6 verse 10. And the next area that they learned was about the animals. And in this, the animals is the zoo animals. And they learned the various sounds. Some had an opportunity to go to the zoo. And they were guessing the sounds of animals and making animal movements. So that was area number five. And in that area, they also learned about the birds of the air, which is the focus that they were focusing on, the birds of the air. They learned that the birds of the air were created on day number five. And then the last area was that of instruments. And on the area of music and instruments, they learned how to praise God using various sounds. They made crafts on that, but also they learned Psalms 150 verse 4, which is praise God with tambourines, with dancing, with strings. And those were the four areas that they learned in the last semester. And our little lambs.
The little lambs now will go for their certificates and pinning. That is Yannick, Unati, Henry, their counselors, Miranda, and for me. At this time, I'd like to call the Igabiba class to come forward while our little lambs they go up for their pinning. Blessed are the brief. Let's move fast. Eager beavers, 2 minutes. I would request the PCB class to get ready.
The eager paper class, we had these members in front of you. We had Cheta, Tapiwa, Ino, Onai, Tehila, Chantel, and Emma. And we also had counselors. We had Counselor Faye, we had Counselor Lynn Rose, Counselor Eunice Obale. And in our class, we learned so many things using my God. Okay, under my God, myself, my family, and my world. And at the beginning, what we learned is how eager beavers surviving in the wild. We learned how the eager beavers live with each other. We learned how the eager beavers' bodies are made. And that has taught us to link the beavers to us as the little ones, with our families, and with the church. We did a lot of craft. Eager beavers involves a lot of craft, handwork. As you can see in front of you, they're all involved in different crafts. I'm not going to go into details with what we were doing in the crafts, but what was more important, they learned that they are part of God's family. If you can see, most of their craft, they were related in knowing that God loves you, your family loves you, the church loves you, and we learned that we also have to love in return. We were making a lot of cards that we had to take to the old age home. We had to give our friends toys. We had to learn to share. I think that's all. Thank you.
Thank you. At this time, the eager beaver class will go for their certificates and pinning. While they go up, I request the BCB class to come through. There was Nathan, John T. Ushabenko, Sigre Chavide, Amahalang, and Sisipo. And all these children were part of the class. Some may not be here today.
Morning, church. With the busy feeds, we were just finishing up after our mid-year assessment. On the last part, we're just doing myself. They learned how to take care of themselves. We're also doing the health specialist award that involved learning how many minutes you're supposed to brush your teeth. We also did my family, which covers that they were made on this earth, but they are in a family. So they had to show us what their family, what they love about each family member. And we also did my world. They were also learning how to make new friends, what they're supposed to say when they meet a new person. And on our awards, we did different awards. These are home helpers. And we're so proud that they can help their parents at home. We also did our swimmer award, which was very fun. And we also did the friend of animal award, which covered the number of animals that they know and the animals that they know stay around where they stay. Amen.
Thank you. The BCB class will now go for their certificates and pinning. I'd like to call upon the second class, adventurers. The sunbeams have promised that there will be as brief as can.
Sundays we have learned a lot. We learned about the birth of Jesus, the life, the death, and the resurrection. We also learned that we are special and we can make wise choices with our bodies and how to care for our bodies. We also learned that we are so blessed to have families and that we need to take care of each other as a family. We also learned about the root and safety and cactus, trees, and the ladybirds. We are able to learn all these things because of Philippians 4, verse 18. I can do everything through Christ who strengthens me. Thank you.
Amen, church. I'll ask the Sunday class to go up for their certificates and pinning. Next will be our builders class. We had Mulalo, Nsala, Jacob, Ndipile, Joshua, Eli, and Tobai. The counselors were Mabisile and Sister Cookie.
On building Christian character and keeping their body strong for Jesus. The builders did my God, where they created a story chart showing the order in which these stories took place. Martin Luther, Paul, Ellen White, and a story of yourself. They also did memory verses which supplies them with wisdom to make the best possible choices on any given day. Then they did awards namely Wise Steward, Temperance, Media Critic, and Reading Award. Thank you.
We thank the Lord for our builders. I'd ask the builders class to go for their certificates. And last but not least, we've got our Helping Hand class. Please come through Helping Hands. The Helping Hand class with Halle, with Zai.
Our Helping Hands class has three pupils. There was Zumi, there was Leah, and there was Haley. So I put them in the middle of the year, but we had fun. We basically covered the three areas of my court. My world, my family. Under my God, they learned more about Christ and God, and they learned more about how they can enhance their relationship with God. Under my family, they learned more of their family relationships and how they can help their families get closer to God. Under my world, we looked at the relationship we have with the world that surrounds us, and then we looked at things like pollution. How we can keep our world safer and clean the way that God meant. Thank you.
Amen, Church. At this moment, I'd like to request the Helping Hands to go for their degree and certificates. While they do so, we do have a special group of children who will be graduating now to officially join the adventurer mainstream classes. At this time, I'd like to call the Eager Beaver graduating team to come forward, please. And the church will see them in the color of graduates. What does the church say?
Amen.
Blessed are the brief. Come, Eager Beavers. that have gone through their Agapivas class, and next year they'll be joining the BCP class. What does the church say? And before they sit down, can you see them? All right, we'd like them to go up the stage. What does the church say? The Bible says, train up your child. This is just a small bit. They still need to be trained more. So they'll graduate to the PCP class, and we pray that the Lord may help them, the Lord may guide them. They do not only finish a PCP class, but one day we have five powerful master guides who will take the church forward. Amen. Thank you, Higa Bibas. You may take your seats. At this time, also, I'd like to call back on stage our helping hands. This is a special group because we are cutting the umbilical cord with the Adventure Club. Three of them, Hale, Rumi, and Ria. Unfortunately, I've got only Ruby. But this is so special because for a child to start the club and finish the lessons, it's all by the mercy of the Lord. And we pray that the same message can lead her as she starts with the Pathfinder Club. At this moment, I would like to hand it over to the Pathfinder Director for self-keep through the years, till one day we've got a master guide and a powerful shepherdess who will lead the church.
Amen. Rumi, we meet again. I taught Rumi, Ria, and the other two who are no longer with us here, in the BCB class in 2016. So Rumi, I just want to say to you, welcome to the Pathfinder Club. We pray that you are going to have a fun-filled time in the Pathfinder Club and also grow spiritually in the Lord. Welcome, Rumi.
Well, she's been welcomed. We will do the honors to give her what belongs to the higher grade and take down what belongs to the primary grade. What does the church say?
Amen.
So parents, for me, please go and upgrade the uniform accordingly. With that being said, I would like to request our elder to come forward. He's going to give us a closing prayer, and we are going to march out.
Amen, church.
Amen,
church.
Amen.
At this juncture, I want to remind all of us that our children are still a mission field. I've heard many times it being said in the church that no, we are not doing anything for ourselves here, but we are going to preach elsewhere. But this is work that we are doing here to bring this up, these little ones in the admonition of the Lord. And this is our mission work. So I want to congratulate the parents who have worked hard through the year. Without your hard work at home, today is not possible. Thank you to the people who have also supported, and the Lord bless you. I want to pray, but I realize that, you know, Umfundis is here. So I would like to hand the praying mic to Pastor Kumalo, to please, given that he's here today, bless these little ones for us. From the General Conference. Thank you.
as the young people were getting their awards for the hard work they have put into youth ministries and their classes. We want to appreciate the teachers, the counselors, the directors, the church, and everyone who's involved in the training of these little ones. May you bless them immensely. As they move to higher classes, I pray, Father, that you may move together with them. May the precepts and the teachings that they have been taught be written in their minds with an indelible ink, which will never be erased by the evil one. Bless each one of us, Father. Forgive us our sins, protect our children during these days of 60 days of activism against women abuse and children. We pray that our children may be protected from you, from the devil, rather, and from the elements that are taking our children. And our ladies and our women may also be protected. Thank you for everything you do for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
We missed one thing. Can we kindly collect the offering? Our outgoing helping hand. And the counselor, please help us to quickly do so. While they do so, we are going to relate this song, which has perhaps been this very long. Without them, without their diligence, without their time and commitment, Even when our children are just misbehaving, without their commitment, without their perseverance at times, this investiture will not be a success. Dear ladies, may the good Lord bless you. He knows where you have taken. Where the church has not recorded that you used your resources, he still knows. May the Lord, who knows the highest standards of accounting, pass also a journal to make sure that an appropriate blessing goes to you. Thank you to children. We love you and we continue to be with you again. I thought my deacons would be here by now. And as they arrive and we say goodbye to our lovely daughter, let me say a word of prayer. Shall we bow our heads? Dear Jesus, we thank you for the year. We learned a lot, not only about ourselves, also about you. We might have made mistakes. Please forgive us. And we pray that in the new year that will come, we may be better people. And as we graduate in the lessons we get here, help us in our place of working relationship. We thank you for the offering that has been taken. Please bless and make further work. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you. This marks the end of the adventure program. I'll hand over to the Pathfinder.